Dortmund, but that's the first one from Bertrand. Just a fractured leg, no real malice in it, but certainly a foul against Aguirre. And clear for Henderson. And away from Tadic, by Ward Prowse, Steven Gerrard. Lovren. Johnson. And here's Sterling, a lot from him this year. Can he go off another notch? I think he can, Peter. And he looks determined to. I mean, again, look very, very sharp in pre-season. And I think there's a lot more from his game to come. Of course, Jim Butch has been late. Of course, he has, right? Luis Suarez's disappearance. Under a cloud, as it was. He was brilliant for Liverpool last year and in preceding years. But they did start last year without him. They started very well.
Well, it was the Daniel Sturridge show for the first three games. He got the winner in 3-1-0 victories, if memory serves me right. Yeah, and Suarez wasn't available at this stage last year either. Sturridge scored 6 in his first 5 first-team games last year, including 2 in the League Cup tie. Skirtle. Lucas preferred to one of the new boys, Emre Can. Midfield. Lovren.
Yeah, see the way Southampton not nearly pressing Liverpool as high as we saw from Pochettino a season ago. And they're actually quite deep at times, just packing numbers behind the ball.
Screwed by Clyde, out by Yoshida. Tadic helped out and Bertrand cleared. Skirtle there to meet it. Here's Wanyama.
Gerrard took a corner of the ball, took a bit of Wanyama for a kick, not Kattenberg within a yard or two.